truth. There is a tale in the Gemara. The Gemara brings us a story. The Gemara is the wisdom that been written 2,000 years ago, a lot of tales and a lot of explanations by righteous people from the generation of 2,000 years ago, been given to us as a tradition. That's our wisdom, the wisdom of the Jewish nation. And in one of those volumes, in one of those books of the Gemara, there's a story on a person that was walking from one city to the other in the desert, on a path in the desert. And while he was walking, it was a very hot day. It was a very hard walk. So he was praying to Hashem. And he said, please Hashem, can you give me a donkey? That's what he said. He said, please Hashem, can you give me a donkey? And then there was a shepherd, like a wagon,
caravan
that came, drove close to him, riding their donkeys, their camels, whatever. And they told, and one of the shepherds is of the people, the merchants, telling him, look, we have a problem. One of our donkeys gave birth, and we don't know what to do with the calf, with the baby. And if you can help us with it, and he doesn't know what to do, and he got that young baby calf into his arms, and he's holding him like that, all shocked. He was just praying on a donkey, and suddenly he receives that baby into his arms, and the caravan walks away from him, and he's standing like that. And then he realized, I had to say to Hashem Yitbarach, to the Creator, can you give me a donkey to ride on and not a donkey that's going to ride on me? And he had now to keep on walking with that donkey on his hands until he reached the next city. So you need to have precise prayers. He asked for a donkey, he got a donkey. But he was supposed to ask for a donkey to ride on, and not a donkey to carry for the rest of his life. You want to carry a donkey. People are asking for shidduch. Hashem, I want to get married. Hashem, I want to get married. Do you know what you're asking for? Do you know what you can receive? Do you know how much you're going to have to deal with? Who's going to be your mate, your friend? Who are you going to get married with? What life are about to bring into your life that you're going to have to deal with? So I'm not saying not to pray for a wedding. I'm not saying not to pray to have money, to buy a house. But it's better that you're going to work on yourself to know yourself, what really your needs are, that when you're going to pray to Hashem, you're going to ask for the right things. That when you're going to pray for your shidduch, to find your soulmate, to get married with, you're going to ask for the right one. People want to get married with a beautiful woman, with a handsome man, with a wealthy husband, with a very rich family. You know how many troubles are coming in that package? You know how many things are joining to your life when you married someone that is, I don't know what. So you need to prepare yourself. Say to Hashem Yitbarach, Hashem, I don't want to work. Please help me. I want to have money and I don't want to work. Don't ask to marry a rich bride. It's not going to answer. You might work 24/7 with a beautiful rich bride. And you just really wanted not to work for another day in your life. So you need to think, what are you asking from Hashem Yitbarach? Because what that you're going to ask, that's what you're going to receive.
Você está assistindo Emuná Português. Seu apoio nos ajuda imensamente. Por favor, inscreva-se, curta e deixe-nos um comentário com qualquer dúvida que você tenha. O melhor de tudo é simplesmente compartilhar este vídeo, ajudando essas mensagens de fé a chegarem a todas as pessoas. Não importa a sua origem. Fique bem e Shalom!